आई फील दैट वो आपके आई हाय वाला हाय सुनने के लिए बेताब हो रहे हैं।
हाय नहीं, हाय हाय वाला हाय ना।
Yeah, it's always beautiful to be in Kolkata. It's one of my favorite cities.
Love Ranjan, when the first time he told me the title, even I was like, "Yar, tu kya baat kar rahi hai? Kya title ho gaya?" History of titles like "Pyar Ka Panchnama," "Sonu Ki Titu Ki Sweetie." आज तक लोगों title ठीक तरह नहीं बोल पाते. But I think the title really gives the flavour of the film. You know, बहुत ही famous गाना हो गया था "Balam Pichkari," which is a holy song. So holy is a great celebration that you know we Indians love to celebrate. You know, maybe we can really have do masti, have fun. A lot of people love having bhang also. I am one of them. But yeah, so I'm looking forward that today, I mean, on 8th of March when Tu Jhooti Main Makka releases on Holi, I hope everybody has a lot of fun in the morning, but by the afternoon and evening, they go and see the movie, so they can have just a great day at the cinemas. The love you see in the movies is very aspirational. You can't really kind of put that in real life.
How are you enjoying your fatherhood?
Well, it's the most beautiful feeling. She has just started smiling since the last 2 weeks, and just to kind of see that smile just breaks your heart. And I'm really happy that you know I got the opportunity to work with Shraddha. She's going to surprise a lot of people because the kind of character that she's portrayed, you know, her graph is really interesting. And I'm very excited for people to see our chemistry on screen.